I hate it when I'm in a difficult situation and I react too quickly. Maybe you can relate to that. You just kind of fly off the handle. And that's why I'm so glad that I've got my new friend and fellow LinkedIn Learning instructor, Gemma Lee Roberts, here with me. Gemma, how you doing?
Good, thank you.
And Gemma is a psychologist and has some fantastic courses on LinkedIn Learning, particularly about developing emotional intelligence. So, Gemma, give us a help. What do we do when we're in a stressful situation like that so we don't overreact?
Reclaim your reaction time. So the easiest way to do this is to think about your breathing. So if you have something happen to you that makes your blood boil or you can feel the emotions boiling, try to concentrate on your breathing. And the easiest way to do this is 4x4 breathing. So you breathe into the count of four, you hold it for four, you breathe out for the count of four, and again, hold it for four. And you can do that as many times as you want to. And I think about it like a box. So breathe in one side of the box, hold your breath is the next side, breathe out is one side, and then tying it all up, you're holding your breath again. So it gets you out of that situation, stops you thinking about it, and probably the most crucial part is it just gives you a split second to think about how to react rather than just reacting.
Yeah, just to take control. And I love that visual of the box. Thank you so much for sharing that. We're going to post your profile link on LinkedIn Learning. Everyone, be sure to follow Gemma. She's always putting out great tips and advice on how to develop your emotional intelligence and being more in control. And check out her courses on LinkedIn Learning. Thank you so much, Gemma.
Thanks. Bye.